Mirta Martin will be continuing to serve as Fairmont State University's president. The university made that announcement today. Martin recently visited Colorado Mesa University and, after doing so, removed herself from the presidential search there. She says that she's happy to be staying home at Fairmont State with the Falcon family and that she looks forward to continuing to work together with the faculty, staff, and students.